Television Hill in Baltimore. WBAL-TV 11 News continues.
What a cutie there. And joining us this morning again from the Maryland SPCA is Katie Flory. Thank you, Katie. Appreciate
Thanks
that.
For having
Introduce
us.
Us to your little buddy here.
This is Little April.
Yes,
Little April. She is a three-year-old. We think she's a Pekingese-Shitzu mix.
Look at that.
And she came into us lost. So we're hoping that maybe her family will see her today. Mm-hmm. And if not, we will be open tomorrow if somebody would like to come out.
You guys are close today.
But we are close today.
If you want to adopt this cutie here, you got to wait until tomorrow to do that. All right, you want to talk about a little pet stuff here when it comes to the holiday, right?
Absolutely. We're having Easter today, and there's definitely some dangers out there that people need to know about with their pets.
This is good stuff to know. I mean, not to worry, but just to look around and see what's around the house.
Absolutely. First off, the Easter grass. That can really be very dangerous to animals if they eat it. It can cause intestinal blockages and a lot of problems. So tissue paper is really a great alternative when you're making your Easter basket.
Okay, so don't let them eat the grass.
Nope, absolutely not. Chocolate. That is also very, very dangerous to animals. Even though people love it, it's not great for our cats and dogs.
They don't ingest it very well at all, right?
Yes, very much. Then we have the lily. A lot of people don't know that there's a lot of spring flowers out there that are very dangerous to pets and are toxic.
Now, around the holidays, we hear of the poinsettias.
Absolutely.
But the lilies are toxic to your pets as well?
Yep, lilies are toxic. And you can go to the ASPCA's website. They have a wonderful list of poisonous plants and flowers so that you know kind of what's good and what's bad.
Okay.
Easter eggs. We love to have our Easter egg hunts.
Yeah, right.
And a lot of people will use real eggs, which is great unless you forget to find the egg. And then it can go bad and your pet may find it and cause some stomach issues. So we really recommend using the plastic ones and try to make a map.
Remember where everything
is. And lastly, we have our stuffed pets. A lot of people want to go out and buy the chicken and buy the bunny to give away as a pet. Stuffed animals make much better pets at holiday times.
Okay.
Or give to your local shelter.
All right, let's toss up the information for the SPCA in case you want to adopt one of their beautiful pets. They're closed today but open tomorrow. 410-235-8826. Katie, thank you so much
for
coming
in.
Great
Happy Easter.
Information and happy Easter to you as well.